The White Product Line has one of the richest heritages in North American agriculture, with its roots dating back to the mid-19th century. These 90 years of white tractor lineage started with C.W. Hart's and C.H. Parr's Hart Parr No. 1 in 1901, the first successful production tractor built. The performance record has continued to grow with quality improvements and feature advances right up to the new revolutionary White 6100 series of workhorses. The excellent power and efficiency that white tractors are famous for has advanced to the next level, setting a new industry standard in tractor performance. The new features found in this tractor are designed for today's farming operation. Improved reliability, efficiency, quality, performance, and comfort will increase the productivity of any operation. These new features were integrated into five all-new 6100 series power shift models. The major features of these tractors is the 18 forward, 9 reverse full power shift transmission. This transmission provides maximum productivity. Starting the lineup is the White 6125 model, rated at 124 PTO horsepower. Next, the White 6145 model, a popular row crop tractor rated at 142 horsepower. The new 6175 model is rated at 175 horsepower. The big White 6195 workhorse easily meets the demands of the large acreage farmer with 200 horsepower. And the latest addition to the 6100 series power shift workhorse line is the new White 6215. 215 horsepower places this tractor at the head of the 6100 series family of performance tractors. The new modern styling of these white workhorse tractors is more than a cosmetic treatment. Every styling improvement increases performance, value, and comfort. The cab is isolation mounted and positioned ahead of the rear axle, improving the ride, comfort, and rear visibility. Plus, special attention was also given to the polyurethane fuel tank. It has been mounted behind the cab, contoured to maximize the space and provide an excellent view of the drawbar from the operator's seat. The 49 square feet of tinted solar control glass and no front corner posts, plus the sloping hood design, offers greater visibility. Even the exhaust has been routed up the right side and farther to the rear, providing a full panoramic view out front and to the lower right front of the windshield for a clear view of row crops. Of the many new 6100 series design features, the new 18-speed power shift transmission is the most dramatic. The versatility and performance of the transmission is impressive. Another unique design feature on the White 6100 series is the seat-mounted console. This console moves and swivels with the seat and provides fingertip control of important functions. The efficient Cummins power plants are mounted in the heavy-duty cast iron frame that protects the engine from torsional stress and provides outstanding weight distribution to counter heavy three-point mounted implements. A few competitors have recognized the value of this framework and have recently incorporated it in their new designs. Every tractor's field performance starts with the engine. For years, White has been meeting this requirement head-on with dependable Cummins engines. Why Cummins? One reason: proven overall performance. Cummins engines are virtually unmatched in performance and reliability. These engines provide state-of-the-art design with 40% fewer parts, giving added reliability simply because there are fewer things to go wrong. For example, the intake manifold is cast as part of the head, and the water pump housing assembly is cast into the cylinder block. Both reduce the number of gaskets, housings, and hardware previously required. Every Cummins engine in the 6100 series has power to spare, allowing the operator to lug through the tough spots under load with fewer shifts and requiring fewer transmission gears to get the job done. The White 6100 engines have some of the best torque levels and good fuel efficiency ratings. Each engine is equipped with a turbocharger that provides quick engine response and strong torque backup by pressurizing the engine's incoming air for better fuel economy and more power. And for long-lasting reliable performance, these engines are supported by a high-capacity lubrication system and oil cooling jets for the underside of the piston. The next major factor in determining a tractor's fuel performance is the transmission. The White 6100 Series 18 forward and 9 reverse speed full power shift transmission is new and unique to the industry in efficiency, control of shifting, and ease of operation. The operator has full command of the transmission's operation with an exclusive seat-mounted console, providing complete electronic shifting and shuttle control in any seat position. The Power Shift's rugged countershaft design and heavy-duty cast iron case continues the heavy, durable frame design. Plus, quiet transmission operation is assured with helical cut gears throughout the transmission. In the average gear change, the 6100 speed will increase and decrease progressively by 17%. This provides easy engine recovery and less lugging between gears. The White 6100 is the easiest shifting power shift on the market. This close ratio speed selection gives you a smoother progression of speed with 7 gears in the PTO working range, 6 gears in the demanding tillage range, and a top road speed of 22.5 miles per hour. Each of the 9 reverse speeds are matched with a forward speed from 1.8 to 6.6 miles per hour. This provides an excellent shuttle combination for maneuvering around the yard. And a new optional creeper power shift transmission provides the special grower with 18 power shift speeds below 2.5 miles an hour. The White 6100 full power shift is truly a smart transmission, with electronic sensors constantly monitoring turbo pressure, engine RPM, ground speed, and solenoid coil temperatures to control the modulation of gear changes. To increase the amount of usable power at the wheels, this transmission controls the lubrication oil inside the transmission. Increased lube flow is provided when the clutches are engaged. Lower lube flow is provided when clutches are disengaged, reducing hydraulic drag. For improved reliability and serviceability, the transmission control valves and the power shift oil filter are located on the right side of the transmission. A low number of external hydraulic lines, only 5, ensure less chances of leaks or problems. To be sure the transmission has ample hydraulic oil capacity, the reservoir holds 11 gallons of oil and is separate from the main tractor hydraulic reservoir. But the best part of the full power shift is its user-friendly operation with a true inline shift for all 18 speeds, pulse shifting, sequential shifting, forward reverse shuttle, and automatic speed matching. All are accomplished without clutching. The convenient inline shift pattern simplifies operation, especially when selecting the 9 reverse gears. Many competitive power shift transmissions offer 4 or less reverse selections and require the shift lever to navigate through a J-shift pattern. This power shift does not require the use of the clutch when shifting or starting tractor movement, but the clutch does provide a few convenience operations. It activates the safety switch when starting the engine, provides inching control when hitching implements or maneuvering in tight quarters, and is a quick disconnect for the operator when stopping. The digital shift display monitor is mounted on the right center cab post. It indicates the preset starting gears, the gear that is engaged, the travel direction selected, and various error codes, like EO2 when the park lock is left on while attempting to place the transmission in gear. The transmission is preset to start in 6th forward gear and 3rd reverse gear for smooth startup speeds. Preset gears can be changed at any time the tractor is stopped, allowing the operator to optimize startup speeds for a specific operation. Simply to press the clutch, move the lever to forward or reverse, and bump the shifter to the desired startup gear. Choose from 1st to 11th forward and 1st to 8th reverse. Whenever the ignition is shut off, The factory preset startup gears will return. The white power shift has four modes of shifting designed into the electronic control, each conveniently matching changing needs of today's farming operations. Pulse shifting provides sequential shifts, one gear at a time, in the upshift or downshift position. Increase or decrease travel speed by rocking the lever forward to speed up, or rearward to slow down, one gear at a time. Sequential shifting is another shift mode that allows continuous up or down shifting through the gears by holding the lever in the positive or negative position. Once the preferred gear is reached, let go of the lever. The shuttle shift mode on this transmission provides fully hydraulic forward reverse shuttle shift without using the clutch pedal. Forward reverse ground speeds can be closely matched, eliminating excessive shifting during shuttle operations. Simply depress the detent button. Move the lever into the forward or reverse position. Release the button. When changing directions, depress the detent again, moving the lever through neutral to the opposite position, and release the button. The speed matching mode is a unique time savings feature that reduces wear and tear on both the operator and the tractor while increasing control in transport. When the tractor is traveling forward in the gears between 11th and 18th, the electronic power shift will automatically downshift or upshift to match travel speed with engine speed when the clutch is momentarily depressed. This feature is especially helpful when turning off the road. In this situation, the operator depresses the clutch and brakes while maintaining engine speed. The transmission automatically finds the gear to match the ground speed, freeing the operator to concentrate on traffic. No worrying about shifting patterns or lugging the engine in the wrong gear. White has always had the reputation of a heavy-duty, reliable final drive assembly, and the new 6100 series power shift tractors are no exception. The long life of this final drive is assured with the heavy inboard planetary drive units. Torque loads are spread over three pinion gears, reducing the load on each tooth. Next to each of these final drive's planetaries is a power hydraulic actuated rear turning brake. Each brake disc runs in oil for cooling and lubrication, eliminating brake fading and ensuring better control of the tractor. When extra traction is needed, the standard electro-hydraulic rear differential lock is conveniently engaged with the flip of a switch. Press a brake pedal to release the differential lock. The working end of the tractor can be equipped with a full selection of popular wheels and tires, driven by the massive 3 7/8-inch double key bar axles. These rear axles are available in the standard 96-inch or optional 115-inch length. The full selection of rear tire sizes is available in the popular Radial Fly, so every traction requirement can be met. The front axle assembly is engineered for maximum performance in all conditions, whether it's two-wheel or four-wheel drive. Two-wheel drive is available on the 6125 through the 6175 models. Whether the tractor has a two-wheel or four-wheel drive front axle, the tractor is completely adjustable for various row crop settings. White 6100 series tractors offer exceptional front axle crop clearance of 22.3 to 23 inches on both two and four-wheel drive models. The power front axle is available for every model and is quickly engaged with a flip of a switch in the cab. This heavy-duty shift-on-the-go front axle provides a number of benefits for every operation. It reduces wheel slippage up to 50% and increases drawbar power up to 40%. Acre per day output is increased by nearly 20%. A full 50-degree turning angle for easy maneuvering on headlands and at hookup. 12 degrees of oscillation keep all wheels on the ground. The fully automatic Positrac front differential lock is always available. The hydraulic multi-disc power front axle clutch is mounted externally on the front axle for quick service. A 40% increase in tractor stopping efficiency with the automatically engaged power front axle when both brakes are applied simultaneously. The independent power takeoff on the White 6125 and 6145 offers the versatility of both 540 and 1,000 RPM speeds. This system adapts these models to a large variety of power takeoff operations. And the white 6175, 6195, and 6215 models carry the higher PTO horsepower loads through a 1¾-inch, 21-spline, 1,000 RPM independent PTO shaft. This control lever allows the operator to feather the PTO clutch to remove drive slack and prevent shock loads. The multi-disc power takeoff clutch design provides high load carrying capacity and long running life. The rugged three-point hitch has the capacity to handle any planting, cultivating, and general purpose needs. The 6125 and 6145 models offer a standard lift capacity of 7,200 pounds or 8,500 pounds with the optional lift assist cylinder kit. The 6175 model standard capacity will lift over 8,500 pounds and 9,900 pounds with the optional lift assist. The white 6195 has a lift capacity of nearly 10,000 pounds, and the new white 6215 has a 40% increase in lift capacity to 14,000 pounds, matching these tractors with large acreage equipment. Accurate draft control is provided through lower link sensing and a three-point hitch control center in the cab. This precise system transfers implement weight for minimal tire slippage and improved field performance. Excellent high-flow hydraulic performance is a fundamental requirement of every large acreage operator. White engineers have designed the 6100 series to meet these demands with an efficient and reliable pressure-compensated closed-center hydraulic system. The externally mounted axial piston pump provides easy service access, quick response, and a 22-gallon per minute high-capacity flow for any hydraulic demand, whether simultaneously operating more than one system or simply engaging the power takeoff. There is ample hydraulic oil capacity. The reservoir holds 23 gallons and is separate from the power shift transmission. The lever-operated remote couplers make it easy to hook up hydraulics under pressure. Getting in the cab is easy with a door latch that can be reached from ground level and wide self-cleaning steps. Once inside, the operator is treated to the most comfortable and functional seat in the industry. An exclusive feature is the seat-mounted console. It moves and swivels with the seat, keeping all major controls at the operator's fingertips. The full power shift control lever, hand throttle control, power front axle, and the differential lock controls are ergonomically placed in this console for operation and convenience. This air ride seat has fully adjustable height and weight control, four-way attenuation, folding armrest, back tilt and lumbar support. Add the tilt and telescoping steering column, and you have an operator control area that provides hours of relaxed operation. A comfortable temporary passenger seat, complete with seat belt and storage compartment, is located on the left. This feature for short-term passenger transport between fields offers comfort and safety for the passenger. The overhead console has all the comfort controls within easy reach. The high-capacity heater and air conditioner will keep the operator comfortable in any temperature extreme. And environmentally safe HFC 134A coolant is now used in the air conditioning system. The windshield wiper keeps the view clear in all weather conditions. The right-hand console has three hydraulic control levers and the power takeoff control lever mounted at an angle. These are in line with the operator's shoulder for straight line movement and easy operation. Hydraulic control levers have lockout knobs for float control. The levers return to neutral with automatic kickout. Three-point hitch controls are located along the side of the console. The raising and lowering of the hitch is controlled by the position lever, and the load response is controlled through a sliding positive lock knob. These make it quick and easy for the operator to adjust for changing soil conditions. Just a glance is needed to keep track of engine performance and field progress with a full array of analog gauge instrumentation and an indicator light panel for warning indicators, work light switch, turn signal controls, radio, and the field fax monitor. wheel slip, ground speed, and field area covered readings can be activated with the optional radar sensor. Safety has always been a key design objective for the White Engineering Group. They have developed the 6100 series cab to meet and exceed the ROPS rating for rollover protection. For night operation, the 6100 series is equipped with a complete array of standard lights for field and transport. All eight of the field and both driving lights feature halogen sealed beams for safe night operation. The sleek new styling of the White 6100 series was designed around serviceability. Over the years, we have found that equipment designed for ease of service is generally well maintained, resulting in improved reliability and return on investment. Fueling is fast and easy with the convenient location of the filler cap from the large platform step. Engine oil and transmission fluid checks are on the same side of the tractor and can be reached without removing the hood or panels. The complete hood hinges forward with the help of two gas-charged cylinders, giving full access to the engine and dual-element air filter. The air cleaner has an exhaust-aspirated pre-cleaner, which removes a large percentage of the dust ahead of the filter, prolongs filter life, and saves valuable servicing time. The engine side covers remove quickly, without tools, for access to the fuel filter and engine oil filter. The front screen panel removes for access to the radiator, oil cooler, and air conditioning cores, making their servicing even easier. Checking the level and filling the main hydraulic system is done at the rear of the tractor. The dipstick is built into the cap. Notice the easy access to the cab air filter. Loosen the latches to clean or change the filter. Plus, dirt is purged out of the filter and onto the ground every time the cab door is closed. The lower pedestal cover easily removes, providing complete access to the automotive-style fuses, relays, and automatic reset circuit breakers. The top platform step unlatches and removes for access to the two low-maintenance batteries. This tractor also provides positive and negative booster terminals for simplified and safe jumping of dead batteries. The new features found in this tractor are designed for today's farming operation. Improved reliability, efficiency, quality, performance, and comfort will increase the productivity of any operation. The new White 6100 Series Powershift has surpassed its competition and built upon its own reputation for performance, reliability, and ease of service. Backed by a strong dealership organization and a complete warranty package of 2 years standard and two additional optional coverage packages ensures the investment is protected and will perform for years to come. White has added another successful chapter to the story of its rich heritage in North American agriculture.